One city's playground breakdown is another's treasure. Today, crews with the city of Lawton disassembled the playground at Fred Bentley Park to make room for a new one, but that equipment isn't going to waste. A 7 News reporter, Destiny Fuller, joins us now from the worksite on the west side of town. Destiny, where is the old equipment going?
Tara, the equipment that used to be on this playground behind me is going to the city of Walters. I'm told that community has not had a place for its children to play in almost a year.
The city of Lawton is making room for new playground equipment for parks around town. Today, crews started with the disassembly of the Fred Bentley playground, but the pieces are going to a new home.
We are disassembling a unit to give to the town of Walters. We're going to donate this unit so they can repurpose it for their Kidtopia.
Walters Kidtopia has been without a playground for nearly a year. Officials were forced to tear it down because of safety hazards.
We got concerned about a piece maybe breaking off and, you know, hurting a child or falling over on them or something like that. So we didn't hesitate. You know, it broke everybody's heart to have to do it because it was a lot of time and money put into that.
But now, thanks to this donation, Walters can bring a safe play place back to the city. Not each piece of equipment you see will go toward the new playground, though. Lawton will only donate parts that are still in stock for Walters officials to reorder. Ward 3 Lawton City Councilwoman Linda Chapman says she's excited to lend a hand to a neighboring community while also improving the city.
That gives me joy to know that this is going to be continually utilized.
I'm excited to see what it's going to look like. And, you know, I think the kids are going to love something new and fresh also.
And thanks to the 2019 Capital Improvement Plan, the new additions are not far behind.
This park will get a facelift in about 10 days with a new medium-sized climb unit going in here. And we're going to do 8. We've completed Gray War. The next is going to be George M. Lee and of course, Fred Bentley.
While there's no set timeline for when Walters will see its new playground, Day says this donation is taking a weight off of that city's shoulders.
People need a place for the kids to go play and burn off some energy, especially in the summertime. This is really going to expedite us being able to get these kids back in action. It's going to save us a lot of money, and we really appreciate the city of Lawton partnering with us to get this accomplished a lot quicker than we anticipated.
And Fred Bentley won't serve as the only donor for those future parks. Apparently, there will be parts that come from several of these renovations that will go towards the city of Walters. I'm told by Mr. Larry Parks that the plan is to build 2 playgrounds for the city of Walters. Reporting live for 7 News, I'm Destiny Fuller.